about TZtouch3 is that we now have the ability to build a quad screen on this on the display. So right here you'll see I have my radar, my fish finder, chart plotter, and instrument on this really nice big screen all simultaneously. Let's say I see some good fish targets and I want to take a closer look. Now instead of having to change the page, I can just simply double tap on the screen and go right to my full screen sounder. I can actually go down there, add a new point to mark those fish, pick my fish I'm fishing for, save it, and then go right back to my quad screen. Just a couple taps on the screen gets me right to what I want to do. If I'm coming in and I see that there's some potential radar targets I want to take a closer look at, I can do the same thing on this screen right over here. Go right into the radar screen, take a closer look, finish up, and go right back out to my quad screen. Super simple, NavNet TZtouch3.